In recent months, major air carriers including Delta, American, and Southwest have unveiled some of the strategies they're using to gain an edge on the issue of surface contamination. Because, as we all know by now, airplanes are dirty. Luckily, they're not alone in their efforts, as airplane manufacturer Boeing has announced its own efforts to develop a sanitizing solution for the cockpits and cabins of its planes. Boeing says it's currently testing a handheld device that produces UV light, well known for its ability to neutralize viruses like COVID-19. A spokesperson says it's one of several methods to address bacteria and germs on controls and cabin surfaces, and that it could eliminate the need for alcohol-based cleaning products that can damage the plane's expensive equipment. According to Reuters, Boeing has been working with 13 carriers to help develop the technology and is looking to license it. Third-party manufacturers could begin producing the wands as early as this fall. Boeing is also reportedly testing an antimicrobial coating, joining the ranks of several carriers, including American Airlines, who recently received an emergency approval from the FDA to begin using an electrostatic spray coating that is supposed to protect surfaces for 7 days. For Thomas, I'm Jeff Ranke, and this is the Thomas Industry Update.